day everyone, welcome to Health Panel. Today, we're going to go over the best juice to fight diabetes and lose weight naturally, so you don't miss when we upload new videos. Make sure to watch until the end to discover how to lose weight, so let's get into the video. Do you have diabetes? Do you know someone who does? Have you ever known that, besides having to change to a healthier lifestyle and diet, diabetic people or those with prediabetes must also exercise to get better results at their treatment? Today, we will show you about two natural ingredients that can regulate blood sugar. According to the World Health Organization, the number of diabetic patients is growing. Today, almost 250 million people in the world have diabetes. What do you think about this number? This disease is considered an epidemic, and every year, close to 7 million people enter this list. The American Diabetes Association estimates that around 34.2 million people in the USA have this disease, and 7.3 million other are undiagnosed. An ingredient that can reduce blood sugar is bitter gourd. Its actions are healing, anti-rheumatic, anti-diabetic, antibiotic, antiviral, hypoglycemic, reparative, astringent, insecticide, laxative, and purgative. All of that helps regulate the blood sugar levels, prevent constipation, improve skin issue, wounds, lesions, eczema, and even insect bites. Bitter gourd is also efficient for purifying the body, eliminating toxins and residues. You can consume bitter gourd as a juice or tea. In any case, bitter gourd isn't recommended for pregnant or nursing women, people with chronic diarrhea, or hypoglycemia. This fruit may cause abortion, aggravate cases of diarrhea, or drastically reduce glucose in blood. Do you like this video? If you're enjoying it, don't forget to give us a thumbs up and share with your friends. Besides that, the excessive consumption of bitter gourd is associated with stomach discomfort, abdominal pain, vomiting, and diarrhea. To avoid complications and side effects, follow the daily dose recommended by a doctor. Another ingredient that can be allied to bitter gourd is chromium. The deficiency of this mineral is associated with symptoms related to diabetes, like insulin resistance, reduction of insulin receptors, glucose intolerance, and inability to use glucose as an energy source. This type of mineral can be found in some foods, like liver, beer yeast, oysters, cheese, banana, oleaginous plants, and potatoes, as trivalent chromium. According to many studies, some people get positive results in their diabetes treatment just by eating 1/4 of a bitter gourd twice a day for 3 months. Adding chromium to this will increase even more the sensitivity to insulin, which is desirable for diabetic people. If you have this problem, try it and don't forget the most important things: keep a balanced diet, practice regular physical activities, and take your medicines. A healthy lifestyle doesn't equal cure, but it surely will give you a better quality of life with reduced symptoms. Subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss more videos of Health Panel and much more, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care.